Y'all wanted me to react to this. I don't want to react to this. I don't like y'all. I hate y'all. But since I still love y'all, I'm going to react to this. I haven't even seen YouTube Rewind before now. I haven't seen one of them, and I don't want to see any of them. But I'm going to watch this one from this year because you guys are saying that this is the worst one yet. Let's find out for ourselves.
Welcome back to YouTube Rewind. We've got two special guests with us.
Why the fuck does Lele look like she gotta take a shit?
Okay, Lele and Liza, tell me about 2017.
I don't know you. I don't know you. Is he that guy that sings that dumbass Despacho song? I don't know any of these people. Oh, Jay Versace's here? Oh, okay. That's cool. Stop going so fucking fast. I can't even see who the fuck they are. Okay, I like KSI. Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I low-key actually liked that. Sit down. Sit down. Oh my god, it's my daddy's Rhett & Link. How y'all doing? Okay, who the fuck are you two? Ugh, that is such a mess. Bitch, what the absolute fuck is this? Whoever directed this needs their ass whooped. Sit down. Be humble. Sit down. Somebody. This is so sad. The queen. So, am I the only one thinking where's PewDiePie at so far?
Times before.
So many brothers and sisters that have come to help.
The community rallying to show its support.
Half of these YouTubers I don't even watch, bruh.
And that are doing all they can and are helping.
Vivre ensemble, c'est bien. Mais construire ensemble, c'est encore mieux.
This is a moment where we stand up for.
Who the fuck are these people? Oh, I saw Jamie and Nikki. Ew! Ew, I don't like this. Oh, I wish it was a hammer. Oh god, this is so gross. I want this to be over now.
I'm talking.
Oh, yes, you are, queen. Ooh, I like My Life as Ava. Bitch, I see Markiplier! Ah! My daddy!
Sorry guys, looks like you were interrupted there. You were about to tell me about 2017?
I know these niggas did not just make all of this up. So, to conclude this buffoonery, this was all just a mess. This was all a mess. I only liked certain parts because of a certain YouTuber, but in general, that was a mess and they could have done better. Wow. I never want to see YouTube Rewind again, and I'm still mad that I had to watch it in the first place. So, thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next video.